Well, after Into the Madness, it took a while for me to finish my new track because I started up my own podcast, Global Dedication, which takes a lot of time each month. You have to collect tracks, you have to make it interesting for the listener. So yeah, that's why it took a while. Well, yeah, that's the most important question when it comes to this track, I guess. It's a very personal track. I remember I was listening to the new album of Iggy Azalea, where she talks about where she belongs in the music scene at this point. So I was like, where am I, you know, as an artist? And I know a lot of people are afraid of me leaving the art style scene, which is not the case. So that's what this track is all about. Well, the first part of the lyrics is what the fans and the people are saying. And the second part is me responding to what they are saying at the moment. So, yeah, like I said, very personal. And I want to see if it works. Actually I did record them myself, but my voice is just not good enough, man. You want to hear it?
Yeah, some people say, dude, what happened? You used to make songs for us. You were my idol, but left your fans in the dust. Ain't this the dude with pride and love for the game? Now it's all about money and fucking fame. Well, I guess I have changed, I'm redefined. But please listen to this with an open mind. You guys are one of a kind. I will never sell my soul and leave this army behind. I'm redefined, but please listen to this with an open mind. Yeah. I will never sell my soul and leave this army behind.